Hey, what's going on, guys? I'm Mr. David, and welcome back to another video. And today we're playing Black Ops 3. Now, this is just a live recording of me playing a UMG game. It's kind of like game battles, but it's on a UMG or UMG. Okay, whatever. But so I went ahead and recorded the whole match. So hopefully you guys enjoy. I may say some random crap, and I may be like really loud. And you may hear some people in the background just because I had their voices being recorded at the time, and I didn't really want it to have that being recorded, I guess. I don't know. But, yeah. This goes all the way to game 3. So, yeah. Hopefully you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.
I didn't even notice it left. Hey, Jimmy.
Oh my god. Oh, dang. Lord of the Dings. Dang, that's bold.
Bomb active. Probably planted for middle. Yeah, he did.
Damn, that was a sick combo, too late. I might try that.
What a deep. Did you get this one?
Oh my god, I melted him. That's what we just really did. Bomb deactivated.
Nice.
Here.
Over here? No. Mm-hmm.
We lost the battle. What? How did I lose? I killed him first. This is so bull.
Because you suck.
God.
You jackass. You suck. You jackass.
Yeah. Jimmy, I was close. I knew it was in this area. It's just right here. Somewhere. Oh, that's actually a really good high spot. Wait, let me see where it actually is.
That's controversial right there.
Right. Like, you can stand on top of it and you can see it.
Well, I mean, I already picked it up, so.
Oh, no. You're special. Stop grabbing me, Link.
Quiet.
He said, "Stop grabbing me, Link."
Yeah.
Bomb is on. That's what I said.
I thought you said, "Stop grabbing me, Willy."
Stop grabbing me, Willy.
We took a beating, but we're not done yet. Bring it.
Clear the objective. Little Mac Devs. Bomb acquired. Little Mac does a damn good dab if you like do an up tilt.
Hey.
Drama alert. Imports the truth.
Bomb planted. That's new. I don't know what this one is. Let me check again.
Oh my god.
This one's in B tunnels.
B tunnels?
Yes.
By A? Or by...
Or hallway. I said B tunnels or hallways.
We took a beating, but we're not done yet. Bring it. Hmm? Protect the objectives. You guys should have been here.
Dude, it was stupid.
It was dying. Bro, but it's true.
No, it's not.
You gotta help me get my memories.
What are you talking about?
Base.
Okay, so I was dreaming. I was like the avatar. And I could give people powers. And then I could teleport. And then I could run like super fast and stop time and stuff.
And then, like,
what a nade! Oh my god, I don't have flak jacket on. Flak jacket!
Did you exchange milks?
No.
Yeah.
Oh.
And then whenever we were going to have the baby.
Flak jacket!
What to call, like, something went wrong and there's a whole lot of blood everywhere.
Dan remembers it.
Like, I had, like, I think it was 3 or 2 times I could, reverse time. But then each time it affects my body.
What the hell are you talking about?
Shh! Don't ask him.
Dude, it was a deep dream, bro.
Oh, you had a dream? I thought you were talking about GTA.
I think he smoked weed for the first time. No.
Flak jacket!
I need my memories. The banner.
Isn't that the yellowish emblem?
No, it's the green and brown one.
Oh. Oh, alright, I know what he's talking about.
Yeah. And basically, it kind of looks like that. And it's basically like a big, huge tattoo.
But then it like glows really, really red.
It's basically like crimson.
And then it like burns like heck.
And then after it fades away. And then it looks like a tattoo, but then like the color fades away.
It sounds like a lit dream. Except for the lit, that kind of sucked.
Yeah. It was like whenever they were having the baby, it was like, nah, first time. But then whenever I reversed time, the military got involved and stuff. That's why I need you guys' help to get my memories.
No! And then there's this like...
Yeah, I think you do need your memories back. We just barely found this map. Get ready for the next round. You didn't even change it. Clear the
objective. How about you suck my balls, Mr. Garrison?
And then I could like... Talk to the dead too, and I could like bring them back to life, but only like for like
tortilla dance,
like 5 minutes. That's pretty cool.
Man, little and then whenever
the blood went everywhere. That was my second time doing it, so like the tree was like fully formed.
And then
the third time,
nowhere
to do it.
Basically, kill me.
Oh, that's in your turn.
Can I finish my story?
No, you don't need your story.
I need my memories.
You don't need your damn memories. Sucks.
Oh, Jimmy, this one's another tricky spot, too. This one, you will die if you try to get it.
Okay.
Okay, so it's over here, Jimmy. Oh. Alright, this one shouldn't be too hard to get. Time, basically, you jump out of the map, and it's against the wall. Just hope you get lucky.
What?
It's out of the map, but it's against the wall to the left. You have to jump out of the map to get it.
Exactly.
It's to the left.
Wait.
Yeah.
Wait, no, that's... What?
Did you get it?
The bomb has been planted. I thought I saw it there. Okay.
Yeah, Jimmy, I think it's like right here against the wall. I don't know if you can see it from here.
No.
Okay, we'll just jump on the map and hope you get lucky.
I got it.
You got it? You got it? Yeah. Alright, cool.
Oh my god! Yo!
It's basically like a reverse the memory of me
everything.
Just so that that wouldn't happen and the military would never get involved.
Yo! Oh my god!
I need you guys' help to get my memories. Cause I need it.
objective met. Prep for evac.
Pretty good light too.
Oh my god, I won. I won one. And now if I win the next one, I win. Haha. That was such a good play, bro. I killed him with 12 seconds left on the bomb. Oh. Oh. Whew. Like you wanted me, calling me. Falling and I'm free, falling cause I'm free. Ooh. No, I wasn't. No! Right here, right now. Glub glub, he whispered. No. Like iFunny thing. It was like a fish on top of a man. No, it was a fish on top of a man. It was like glub glub, he whispered. Yeah. No, I saw him too! Ah! I hit the floor really hard, it hurt. Alright, there we go, I got heat wave. That laugh. Hit him right in the groin! KYS. Fuck! I love you to no. Trying to nade me, ho. Fuck! Culinary. When you feel lonely on happy birthday. Cortana, sing me happy birthday. I don't fucking know. Evolve load? You. Hello. Oh, I got it right! You bitch. What's up? Israel. Oh, see? Fucking sucks to suck a dick. Rip, dip, potato chip. Fucking sucks to suck a dick. Where were you going, dude? Maybe. No. He's just a wah. Oh my god, did I get this? Did I get this? No! Dude, it was at... Okay, 0.1 second and I got it. Oh my god! Bro! He doesn't like you then. Can you do something about it? Oh, okay. I got a message from Israel. Proximity mine. If someone gets close to it, it'll go kaboom. Like if it detects movement, it'll go kaboom. Basically a fucking free for all, bro. That is very gross. I won 2-1. I'm gonna be a good sport, man, 'cause you should always be a good sport, man.